patience taking hold. But through the pain and the suffering, through the heartache and trembling, questioning and beckoning.